We've been talking about him all morning long, a multi-platinum selling artist whose music has a touch of everything from hip-hop to country to rock and roll. The one and only Kid Rock, everybody.
Good morning, America.
Good morning to you. Well, thank you for getting up early. It's not easy for the rock star, but you do have a new album to promote. Rebel Soul is out today, and it's a very special and personal album.
Kind of, it's just kind of a throwback to, I wanted to make a greatest hits record with all new songs. So I set out to do that, and, you know, like I've been telling people, it's not the greatest record in the world, but it's pretty friggin' good in my humble opinion.
Now, do you do that to sort of protect yourself in your, I know you've got to
believe. Do I look protected?
But you put a lot into this because you said that it's really dedicated to the military.
Well,
you
there's
gave it
one
your
song
all.
On there, Let's Ride, which is just something I did as kind of an anthem, something to kind of get the guys, you know, pumped up, something they could be proud of that's heavy, hard, but still melodic when they got to do the dirty work. And, you know, it seems like everybody else has anthems. And, you know, from all my experiences of being lucky enough to be asked to entertain them so many times, I thought I'd make one for them.
All right. Well, will you sing one for us?
We're giving our best here at 8:30 in the morning.
All right, everybody. Here to perform one of the songs off his new album, Rebel Soul, out today. Kid Rock with Chickens in the Pan.
The mule keeps kicking the chickens in the pan.